Hey guys, it's Liz. So I'm already working, excuse me, on the outline of this house, of this fourth house. And, I finished that one, left these two windows open because they are going to be connected. And with that door, this house, I actually moved that door from over there to on this side, so that way it's kind of, like, the same. So the doors for that house and, that house are on the other side, facing that way. So I figured make the doors for this house and that house facing that way. So that way it's kind of equal, kind of, if that makes more sense. But I am just trying to, make this last house and start on the bridge connecting these houses before I have to leave. Sorry, I have to turn on the TV. Because I do have to go out. I have to actually take an Uber to work. For a meeting, because my husband is actually at work. I actually ended up getting suspended over some stupid stuff that I will not get into on video. Well, on this channel anyway. I might get into it on my other channel. But yeah, I do have to go to a meeting for that today, which is at 8:30. So as of recording this, it is 6:13 in the morning. So I do have to get ready almost immediately after this video. But I did want to make this video beforehand. So that way, by the time we get home, if everything is still good and okay, and I still have my job, I can show him if he's not too frustrated or... Like I said, if everything's still good, I'll show him everything. I mean, he said he didn't care, like, what the houses look like. He was just giving me ideas and stuff for the house, or for videos. That's what he told me, was he was giving me ideas for videos, because he knows that's what I usually do on my laptop. So yeah. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, and a 3. 2, 3. I thought I put 4 on there for a second. 1, 2, 3. And connect these. What? Really? I'll just make them all. Oh, look at that, and I made the walls even. That's actually really exciting. Alright, so... That one's non-existent, and that one is non-existent. Did that one fall off? No. Well, hello, Mr. Creeper. Alright, I'm gonna put these up so that way I don't have to have them on my toolbar anymore. I'm gonna put that away and put that on my toolbar. Alright, I'm gonna bring those out and actually need to make more. Uh, There we go. Alright. Trying to do this like as fast as possible and not make mistakes so that way. Oh, I'm just one short. So that way I don't have to redo it. All right, so you and you. All right, so we're going to take that off the toolbar and that off the toolbar. And put that there. I want to actually put that down so that way I can make a few more stairs. I guess I need to make a couple more. I didn't make enough. Because it doesn't look like I'm going to have enough if I don't make some more. I'm going to make one more set. No! Goodbye. Goodbye. Okay, that's the fucking corner.
Mm-hmm.